let's do this. Here we go. Biohazard.
It all.
Wish me luck.
September 28th, daylight. The monsters have overtaken the city.
Somehow I'm still alive.
Somehow. I'm still alive.
Yeah, you can do that on the PC skin. On the PC version. There. Come on. Nah, yeah, can't. Get off me, motherfucker. Oh, what? Oh, that was close. Nice. Yes. Hey, Super Panada. Super Panada, how you doing, mate? The poor vaginal hygiene? What a thing to say, Panaldo. You might be right. Who knows? Nobody knows. Nice. That was gorgeous.
How did he find me?
How are you guys doing, by the way, on this lovely Tuesday night? This way. Yeah, I'm doing good. Ordered myself a high 8 camera earlier today. Reason being is because I've got a load of like old school footage from like the late 80s and the early 90s, sort of like, you know, family stuff. So I've got that arriving in a few days, and thankfully I've still got my HD PVR from like years ago. So I'm gonna have that footage recovered. Well, that was dumb. Fucked up on the controls there. messed up on the controls there and got bit. That sucked.
This on.
You used to watch Super Gamer 57 runs back then. Alright. Was he or she any good at running this game? Could have been worse. No, ah shit, no, damn it. Whatever. Damn, 20. That takes 20? Shit. Oh, what a fucker. Hey, it's Nemesis. We best get the hell out of there. Nice double kill. Rebel. Nah, go away, Windows notification. Okay, aqua kill then. No, oh, you fucking dumbass, Jill. Still getting used to the keyboard controls. There sure were some lovely animations. Not quite the way I wanted it to go, but oh well. Breath. Whoa. Oh my god. I couldn't see where Jill was for a second. Oh shit. No, what? Fuck off, you asshole. Get the fuck off me. Alright. Oh, wait, no. No, every fucking time. Oh, I'm obviously doing something wrong with that trick. One day I'll get that dodge. No, oh, you fucking dumbass, Claire. No, get the fuck off me, you asshole. What? Did she just destroy the tool? Don't know what you mean, Vale. You're gonna have to explain a bit more. Oh. So the reason why the crank broke off is because it's rusty. It's rusty. It's useless. have to quickly grab all of these.
Here's a gift for you.
Windows notifications, can you like go away? Thank you. Four change maybe? Oh, that spider was actually in the way. What time are you? You are 10:11. Amber, obsidian, crystal. Thank you. Wish me luck, folks.
Jill, please wake up.
Jill.
October 1st, night. I woke up to the sound of falling rain. I can't believe I'm still alive.
Still.
Also appears to be a slight fracture in his right arm just below the elbow.
However, thank you. one of them, I suppose. Okay, so got away with it, nice. Could have been worse. Oh no. Something nice, like a cheeky hill. Because probably should have grabbed the lighter, it was well out of the church, but that's okay. Thank you. For me, that was a very good worm fight because I mean, only took one hit, but it was a good, it was a decent two cycle. Seriously, you should have fucking puked, mate. There you go, like you made it. What are you? No, get the fuck off me, dickhead. Wait, what the fuck did I forget? Oh shit, I've got a key. That is a high low, so left A, left one, B left two, C right. No. Excuse me. No! Nope, not yet. Ooh, cheeky fuckers. He actually got a hit on me then. No, shit, I was trying to do the...
Warning.
Checking data. Warning, there is not enough power to activate the system. executing quick charge program. Your narrative. System overheating. Enter cooldown mode.
It seems that the President and the Federal Council have passed judgment over the civilians of Raccoon City. The President and Federal Council have ruled that the Backless Terminate operation is the best course of action for this extreme situation and have since executed. Based on that fact, Raccoon City has been literally wiped off the map. Current reports have the death toll surpassing the 100,000 mark. Hearts go out to those poor civilians of Raccoon City.
I thought that automatically stopped, but it didn't. Strange. So the reason why I play the Taiwanese version is because that is the fastest version to speedrun. For a while, it was the Japanese version that was the fastest, but someone found out that the text scrolls just a little bit faster than the Japanese version. And so that was enough for people to say, yep, that's enough, yep. We'll speedrun that version. And so it's about a minute faster. speedrunning the Taiwanese version. You can still speedrun the Japanese version if you want, but yeah, it's a little bit slower. Damn, a 55. Although I did final split late, I thought the auto splitter was going to do that for me, but I guess not. So, yes. Something to learn from. So yeah, in-game time is not going to be the same. I wish. .5508. Well, at least we got an S rank, so that's good. Look at that lovely cursor. Doesn't it look great?